Are you neurotic, psychotic, or merely acrophobic?
A little of each.
What are you doing in here with my client? Why wasn't I told about it?
Because I didn't ask anybody.
Confidence is a must, cockiness is a plus, edginess is a rush, edges I like them rough, a man with a Midas touch, intoxicate me, I'm a lush. Stop
blush. You're hiding something, John, and I'm going to find out what it is.
Checking it so hot, wonder if you know it.
Roger, you were doing my office at 3 o'clock today.
Catch me looking again, falling right into my pen.
Couple sessions of psychotherapy and you're cured. That's amazing.
Well, you're obviously very good at what you do.
You're obviously very sure of yourself.
I thought confidence was a good thing.
Well, it is. Unless it blinds you to reality.
I ask about how you felt.
I hate it.
This must be a very upsetting time for you.
I got my eye on you. And I can't let you get away.
Hey, baby. Shake me off, cause I got you on my radar. Don't think you like it or not, it ain't gonna stop. Cause I got you on my radar, cause I got you on my radar. I'm checking it so hot.
You need help. And if you resist, I will compromise confidentiality.
And I have really said some things that are quite appalling.
That means it was a good session. And paranoia is contagious. She's definitely off. She needs some therapy now.